2015 Rutgers University Marching Scarlet Knights, the pride of New Jersey. Back in 1915, 11 Rutgers University students came together to perform as the first marching band here on the banks of the Raritan. The band performed the weekly drills in the College Cadet Corps. In 1921, the band performed for their first football game, and in 1928, began to perform halftime shows as they are known today. Today, the Marching Scarlet Knights are joined on the field by the often replicated but never duplicated Rutgers University Alumni Band to perform a timeline of the band. We begin in 1937 with Luis Primo's well-known tune, Sing, Sing, Sing. The current members of the Marching Scarlet Knights will now bring us past 1972, when Rutgers in the band program went co-ed, and later in 1986. At this time, Dr. William Burrs doubled the band size to over 200 members. The band takes us through this period of time with one of New Jersey's own. Stand up and sing along to Bon Jovi's Living on a Prayer. all Big Ten points, arranged by recent staff member Thomas Forgo. Rutgers Athletic Hall of Fame Class of 2015 were honored at a dinner last night at Hyatt in New Brunswick.